Hi, Irvin.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine,
I'm fine.
Hi, Irvin.
Hi, Alejandro.
What's up? What's your name? Benito.
How was your day?
Very, very tough. I have two exams. One of anatomy and the other one of embryology. And the, I don't know.
How was your embryology?
It was very easy because I studied all the night. I didn't sleep at all. And I liked the teacher. The teacher likes me. She's a doctor.
Oh,
a doctor.
Very nice.
And you're?
You.
You.
I have a biochemistry exam. It was very difficult. Because I...
You want to be a chemistry maybe?
Yeah.
Oh, I understand.
She's very...
doctor.
Yeah.
Very strict.
Yeah,
very
she's
hard.
Very strict. Very hard.
Yes,
so,
I know.
So hard.
And you?
I have an anatomy exam. That was easy. I just have to describe one bone or one muscle. That's all.
Very easy. Sounds good.
Yeah. And what about the other signature? Tomorrow I have histology exam. I think that would be difficult because the doctor
and what are you guys going to do next week?
Next week?
I was thinking about going to the movies.
Yeah. I want to go to the movie theater.
To see Faster and Furious?
Yeah.
Five?
No, really no. I hate this movie.
Better Black Swan?
Yeah, Black Swan.
Black Swan. Lesbian kids?
Yeah, I love the kids.
I know. Me too.
Yeah.
And, I don't know. Tell me a number between 1 and 10.
5.
5? Nice. Well, I have to go. I have to study for my technical test. See you later.
See you later.
You have to go too, no?
Yeah.
Okay.
See have
you.
A nice day.